It's very important to be aware of your model and how still your model actually is. Obviously, you can't throw a plumb line against somebody in that position, and that plumb line's going to work when they've changed their position completely.